the remix, y'all. She doing the version that she wrote.